Maybe I can help.
Damn it. What's wrong with this thing?
What do you mean? It seems to be doing its job just fine.
Its job is to let people know who I was, and I was not like this. Not this filthy. I was important and rich and clean. I knew the importance of keeping up appearances, which is why this just won't do. It needs to look better than all the others. Not like the rest of these freaks.
You'd be surprised.
Does this look okay to you? Here we are in the oldest part of the graveyard. Which was founded in the 1660s. Was that before or after the trials? Oh, good question. Did everyone hear that? This young lady just asked if this happened before or after the famous trials. It actually happened a few decades before, so this graveyard is quite old. Okay, and we're going to walk a little farther now, so if you'll just follow me.
Hey, buddy. You got a problem?
You could say that. I used to be a butcher before this bitch got a bug up her ass and started snooping around. People used to come from miles away to buy from me. I had more awards than the wall space to hang them. Then, her little boy goes missing, and I'm suddenly on death row?
Call it a hunch, but I'm guessing you killed him.
I never killed him. I never killed any of them. I left that up to my pigs.
So you're just gonna haunt her for the rest of her life? Then what?
Simple. I'm gonna ask her how her son tasted. Funny thing about pigs, you'd be surprised at how much their diet can affect their flavor.
I hear there's a special place out there reserved for monsters just like you.
She brought this on herself.
I felt a chill. Was it a ghost?
They really like this part. Probably the scandalous stuff they can't talk about.
Whose hand is that?
Ah, yes. That was just a sacrifice in the name of science.
A flesh sacrifice? Sounds more like voodoo than science.
Some may call it that, but they forget the true purpose of science. To understand the world around us and all the forces that govern it. Just because the research may be unsavory at times, doesn't mean we should turn a blind eye. Besides, now I've got plenty of specimens to work with.
You experimented on these people?
Most of them are as good as dead anyway. I save the ones I can. The rest are being put to good use.
Those were people, not guinea pigs.
You're right. Now, if you don't mind, I'm quite busy. Leave me be. I'm working.
Why were all those people sick?
I think it's yellow fever. I overheard the nurses talking about it. Something about the people working on the Panama Canal. They must have brought it back with them. Please, I can't die here. They'll use me for his experiments.
This was a hospital. They were trying to help you.
Can't you see? This was a quarantine. No help is coming. Only death. I'm too tired to fight.
Look, I'm on your side. I just want to ask you a few questions.
Why can every friggin' ghost teleport but me? I'm gonna have to figure this shit out.
One is getting delirious again. I'm afraid he's gonna have another seizure.
Just comfort him as best you can. His internal organs are failing. He doesn't have long now.
I can't talk right now. Can't you see this man is in pain?
None of us have very long.
Please! Help!
hold on, will ya? Traps the ghost trapper.
This is nowhere near over. So many deaths, but likely many more yet to come. I can't help but believe this graveyard will only get more full.
Tassels? Travis? Don't you think that's a... Over the top.
Okay, cut! On camera.
But you can't say that on the show, man. People will laugh.
Oh, hell. People come to the show for over the top.
Okay, sorry. Just start again.
All right, roll. Travis the Trapper here, and we're in Salem. Now, as you know, since there's such a violent history to this place, there's likely to be a great deal of paranormal activity here. What? What was that? Definitely a paranormal event.
I heard it too.
There's some being. Some spirit. Hello? Are you trying to communicate with us?
Wait! It's over there now!
Who actually watches this show?
He's got the moonlight behind me.
Thank you.
Sure is cold out here.
Yeah, probably should have brought our warmer jackets.
So, you think the witches can win the division this year?
How can witches? Oh, you mean our football team. Yeah, I think we stand a pretty good chance.
You spend a lot of nights at practice. Must be nice to just have some nights to hang out.
Yeah, it's nice.
Sure is cold out here. Your jacket looks really warm.
Yeah.
Glad she just wants to talk.
What's a girl gotta do to get a little affection?
If you enjoyed this video, be sure to add me on Twitter, Facebook, and Twitch.tv. All the links are below. Thanks for watching.